FB3 style DMX input is a 16-channel DMX input for Beyond or Quick Show that lets you control Beyond or Quick Show from a lighting console similar to how you would control the software from a mini device, doing most of your setup, cue creation, and prep in the software, and then playback, live effects, and live controls from the lighting console. To set up, go to Settings, DMX, DMX/ArtNet Settings. In this window, we can enable a DMX input here using an Enttec USB device, ArtNet or SACN. Then go to the Input Option tab. Here we can enable this profile, select which DMX input we just set to follow, and give it a starting address. It is possible to modify this profile for its cue and page selection, however, we advise against this as you'll need to change the profile in your console to match. The profile to match this can be found on our website for most of the major lighting consoles. Use the 16-channel mode. Once you've set everything up, press OK. You will see a button that has appeared next to the BPM button that says DMX in. Toggle this on, and Beyond will listen to DMX from the console and activate the profile. To ensure you are receiving DMX, we can use the DMX channels monitor. To see the DMX channels monitor, go to View and Show DMX channels monitor. This puts a window at the bottom of your workspace to show DMX. We can click this monitor button and select which input or output we want to view. We'll select input 1. This will then show the DMX input for each channel and its FPS. This way, you know you're receiving DMX into Beyond. One last note, the first channel of our profile is the access channel. This is a bit of a safety function and should be left at full at all times for your console to have access to Beyond or Quick Show using this method. While there are other methods for controlling Beyond and FB4s, using the FB3 style DMX input is the easiest and the fastest way to get going. Thank you for watching this quick hints video on the FB3 style DMX input. If you're still having trouble, email our support team at support@pangolin.com or watch our other videos on different styles of DMX control using Pangolin products.